So these reference genomes, what you download, is it perfect? No, of course it's not. Eh? The reference genome that you download is just the latest version, the most patched up version that they could obtain up to now. But it's never the full genome, because there are regions that you can't sequence that are really hard. Well, lately I think they have a full genome. They sequenced the full human genome, but it's very, very recent, so with everything included. But overall, the genome that you download will have a lot of gaps, regions that are hard to sequence, yeah? Typically repeats. So continuously, these reference genomes are being updated. And they're trying to, they sequence more and more, trying to fill the gaps. So, and each large improvement leads to what is called a new genome build. A genome build is just a version, a new version, a patched up version of the genome. So the latest human genome build is called build 38. So it means that there have been 37 earlier copies of the human genome. So you see, it's a continuous effort to improve the genome sequences. And also the annotations, they are continuously updated. So for every genome build, you will have many different versions of the annotation. It's a continuous process. But very important to realize is that the reference genome is not complete and it's not perfect.